Who do you think had the biggest adjustment to make on this defense coming? Was it Trent or was it somebody else who?
Definitely Trent. I mean, he's been a four down pass rusher. Get off on the ball, head down, play on the edge for 8 years. I mean, he's been doing that for 8 years and very successfully. So that was a big adjustment for him. To two gap, to drop into coverage, to no coverages, to not rush the quarterback every play, to stay at the line, not to get upfield every play. So by far it was Trent. I mean, the secondary, for me, obviously it wasn't the secondary. You're still playing the secondary. I think the D linemen, they had to go to two gapping, which was a big change. But those guys were all young. You know what I mean? They're only first. A lot of them are first year players, second year players. So I think you have to give it to Trent for being very successful at what he did for 8 straight years.
And how much of an influence did you have on him helping to make the
adjustment? I don't think I had much of an influence. I mean, he was open to it. He was open to it, was excited about it. I think the coaches, Bill McGovern deserves a lot of credit, as does Billy Davis. All those guys deserve the credit, and Trent more than anyone.
How does Billy Davis compare to some other defensive coordinators you may have had in the past in terms of coaching style, the way, he attacks an offense, that sort of thing?
Well, he's, it's a little different than Wade, but, he's smart, he's really smart. He really prepares us for, like Wade, he really prepares us for what the plays that, their offense is going to run and what kind of schemes and what they're trying, how they're trying to attack you. And if you understand how a team's trying to attack your defense, that really helps you during the game.
How is he different than Wade? You said he's a little different.
Well, his difference is...